Yes. I like his shirt. What's it say? Wow. Okay, so, what's your question? It's your birthday tomorrow? I've seen you many places. You've been to every single thing. I appreciate that. You want me to sing happy birthday? Are you gonna film it? Okay.
It's her birthday too! It's her birthday too! She's 18!
How many people are having birthdays like today or tomorrow? Really? Then I'm gonna have to sing happy birthday to like all you guys.
Woo!
Probably. Okay, so. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to.
Woo! Wenni!
Lenny.
It's Wenni!
Yeah. Wenni. What's your name? Edlin. Tommy.
That's so cute.
Malaysia. Taylor. Aubrey. Melissa. Jessica.
Hey,
everyone's having a birthday. Happy birthday to you. Sorry for holding you guys up. I'm just gonna get this down. Summer.
How do you feel, Len?
Mispronounced your name, Lenny.
I guess you guys like a legitimate, really like awesome question that they want to ask. Yes.
Wait.
I smile often. I smile lots of times. I'm gonna do some questions and stuff, and if the On My Mind track's not ready, three more. If the On My Mind track's not ready, then we'll do the meet and greet, and then I'm gonna do questions and everything.
What is your question?
Yeah.
Loud and clear.
Will you go to prom with me? I'm missing prom for you.
Really?
Yes.
Is prom tonight?
Yes.
Will I go to prom? What's your name?
Christina.
Okay.
Christina.
Listen up, guys. Don't waste our questions with, will you marry me? Can I have a kiss? Let's ask something interesting and intelligent.
Yeah. If I was still in Anaheim, I'm going to be at Staples tonight for Wingo
Tango. Can I get Wingo Tango tickets?
I would. I would definitely go to prom with you.
Thank you.
You covered up the no. I like that. There's no.
There is no no.
There's no no. Yeah. You answer one, I feel bad.
Okay, let's see.
I feel bad for
you. You seem to have an intelligent question. What is it, young lady? Nice.
What's my favorite song that I sing on stage? I reckon it's On My Mind. Yeah, I was in San Diego last night. I was doing the summer kickoff last night in San Diego. And that was the first time I actually performed it. So that was, I like performing new songs. And I'm performing like two new songs tonight. So it's gonna be fun, yes. Favorite place I've been? Well, I live here, so.